Samba Bionic Tanya from Orson Technologies.
This is Commander Dr. Hervius. Tanya, you report.
Father, the Carpus Energy Index here is obviously higher than normal.
The advanced team discovered the relic of a 500 collecting data from these energy.
You are my pride, dear Tanny.
Your arms were transformed with.
All right. Stay safe. And remember.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Titania.
Who are you? Where are you?
Thank you.
Daddy? Mommy? Sister? City should be my tranquil and peaceful home.
ready.
Your Majesty, allow me to introduce Mola, the person I previously mentioned. I met her. She told me about her military philosophy, and I believe Yacha City is an enlightened place that provides talent.
Your Majesty, I, Mola, humbly request to surrender to Yacha City.
Mola, you come from the Black Python Clan and possess...
I've left the Black Python Clan and have forsaken my powers, swearing never to use...
Excellent. Has Yacha City and the Black Python Clan...
From now on... Mola, you're back!
Oh, Mola, you must be exhausted. How did the talks with the Black...
Not at all. Hestus is now the clan elder. However, I've told him the pros and cons of your analysis and...
Let's wait and keep him guessing. After a few months, we will speak again.
Really?
You two are always...
Your Highness, Mola and I are discussing... Once Yacha City and the Black Python Clan are at peace...
When I grow up...
When you grow up, you will become the queen. Both as...
Mola!
Your Highness, His Majesty took me, a homeless foreigner, and
I'll surely find Hestus and make him pay. I believe in Mola. Don't you?
Your Highness, if my death can make you believe.
Mola! Don't. Your Highness!
Your Highness.
Drafted the agreement and devised a peace with no end in sight for hundreds of years. Thank you.